right.
What would you do if Templars did attack me?
Applaud. It's the least.
What is a seeker of truth exactly? They are not. You're a liar.
Gone, almost to a man, corrupted or some such.
Inquisitor.
Maker, who's protecting
what
us now?
What an unexpected
pleasure. The Inquisition,
pleasure.
Of course.
You must have had
Maker.
A long journey to the city. Might there be any news from this house?
Here's a letter from Ellerly. He's safe with his family in the Dales.
My Ellerly, oh bless you. The Dions will sponsor the Duparquets as a family deserving of a noble title, Inquisitor. You have my word. Now please, forgive my hastiness, but I must read Ellerly's words. Make her keep you.
Inquisitor!
What happened here?
The House of Repose decided to pay a visit. The guards arrived in time, but I should have guessed the assassins would infiltrate the servants.
Are you sure they didn't hurt you?
They only frightened me. It was all so sudden. Leliana assigned people to shadow me. They appear to have saved my life. I owe you everything, Sergeant.
Only my duty, Ambassador. I'll talk with the Spymaster about these murderous louts. She'll find how they got in.
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
What's the next favor we need to get these Duparquets a lordship?
We need a judge of the Royal Court to procure documents acknowledging them as nobility again.
Thank you.
at your service.
Inquisitor. nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Yeah.
Knight Captain Rylan has sent supplies from Griffin Wing Keep.
Thank you. Sir Michel's a decent man, and his assistance has been valuable. Hard to believe he was disgraced at all.
The situation was complicated.
To work?
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
What's the next favor we need to get these Duparacets a lordship?
We must persuade Minister Belize to ratify the papers. She's in charge of these matters of rank. The Minister will be at a small fete thrown by the Marquis Wiscott. I'll get you an invitation.
Inquisitor?
Harm their own, and fall to mortal failings. Where does that leave? Inquisitor, a title hard to rhyme, a challenge for another day, I think. Forgive me my distractions, Eminence. I'm overwhelmed by you and what you've done. My name is Meriden, a humble bard.
What do you bring to the Inquisition?
A simple thing that you know well. The power of a muse to rally hearts and minds. Inquisitor, I want to spread the word of what you've done. A small but vital role. Perhaps I'll also make a coin or two.
Are you a bard, like those of Orlais?
Oh, heavens no. I'm a minstrel first. My weapon is a cutting tongue, not blades. I hope my skills will help in some small way, if only I can give your deeds their due.
Carry on, then.
Oh, I will do my best, Inquisitor.
This is the fanciest I've ever been.
Is this silk? My mother told me a story about silk once. I think I'm gonna cry.
Don't. It looks so good on you. You too, Voth. I can't wait for the next job.
Inquisitor, this gear is the best. I never thought, well, will be worth it, I swear.
I'm running drills. They're drinking. And
I don't know.
Better.
Is that what they want the festival to see?
I hear Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through, too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
Who's putting up the reward for this?
Don't know. Sometimes it's past the hat. Sometimes it's I lifted this from Master's vault. Doesn't matter, does it? Job done. Time to get what we're owed.
I'm ready if you are.
Always, yeah. My favorite part, this. Let's go see what friends can get us. Wait, this is weird.
What?
I was expecting a village or something. The people that leave me stuff don't trek out to places like this. Give me a city and I'll give you a tour, but surprise, surprise, I don't know stupid woods or ruins. What's that?
Don't hurt me. Harmond made me do it.
Quiet yourself. We're here to help.
Help? Had enough help. I complain about a fight, and suddenly I'm an agent or something.
You were the one with the rumor out of Vachelle. My friend.
You're her. You're the one he's waiting for. It's her. She's here. Red Jenny.
I was not aware the Inquisitor was personally involved. This is a tragic misunderstanding. Let's all sheathe our swords, you walk out, and we'll conduct this like business.
Don't believe this pissbag. He started it.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it? We identified the confusion, and we worked past it. I'm Lord Pell Harmond. I do hope, Inquisitor, that you continue to respond to reason. After all, your choice of company is hardly virtuous.
Freaking user you are. Another noble prick who punches down.
We're the same, you and I. Well, that is overstating it. You are nothing like me. But we both need people.
You want to talk now, but Sarah is my ally. You attacked her friends.
Come now. You know how much her meddling cost me? Because apparently you were complicit. Honestly, previous to this very moment, I thought you'd also been tricked by these Red Jennies. You're of noble birth, and as Inquisitor, you are more than a peer. I attacked them on behalf of us both.
Arsebiscuit.
Quiet. Inquisitor, Herald, I don't want to be your enemy. I'm barely invested in being hers. If you are willing to recognize an opportunity, we could be exceptional partners.
You were up to something in Vachelle, Harmond. What was it?
If you mean bettering my wealth and position, I'm always seeking that.
By getting people hurt?
Lady Shell Morveau and I were jockeying for the land south of Verchelle. To claim land, you must populate it. My people encouraged hers to leave. Her people answered in kind, etc. Really, it was all terribly standard displacement until your troops seemed to change the balance. Well played.
Stop talking to him. Really, just stop it.
What would you be willing to commit to the Inquisition?
Why even ask?
Because a leader needs such information to make informed decisions. My family has ties across Lower Ferelden. Our presence in Orlais is recent, which is why I resorted to subterfuge. We have militia elsewhere, and they can be made expendable for your purposes.
Tell the snot splash no already! Not sane again!
The servants you killed, they did nothing except talk about what was going on.
You killed my contacts. My friends.
That is entirely true.
Well, that should be that then.
You're the one who empowered them, made their complaints a threat. Perhaps you should have warned them about talking to you.
3, 2, freaking done!
Now what was the point of that?
Mother pussbucket, friggin' bastard, shitebag, pissface! Eat it, you lop-eared son of an arsenal, rotten piece of...
Sarah!
What?!
I think you're done. At this point, you're making wine.
Ugh, that makes it worse. Friends, Inquisitor. Better than his lot any day. What? What do you want? Because I'm still angry. Angry face. And you should thank me for stomping the smile off that arse. He was getting in your head.
I did what I thought was best. It wasn't ideal, and I apologize.
What? Really?
Really.
Well, good then. Right, what do you mean? Because I am really not used to that acceptance thing you're doing right there.
We'll have some differences, but I want to be one of your friends.
You're pretty big to be one of my contacts. Important, I mean, not fat. But all right, Inquisitor. You're on my good side. We'll see if it lasts. Serious about mage stuff, magic, things. How about not so much? Just asking for not so much magic. Great, yeah?
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
Let's see what we have.
Get a title, I get the boot. I see how it is. I mean, thanks for my life. Pleased to serve. Inquisitor,